like it's connected below. Might be my ticket to the top. Maybe another. Nice. Should be safe to rest here.
So you're saying anyone can become a hunter, regardless of where they're from or what they can do?
Precisely. Right now, we need all the help we can get.
But I think a lot of our listeners are worried that help involves putting their own lives in danger.
Simply reporting that danger to a senior hunter at HQ is good enough. We all work together as a team to keep the peace. We would never send new recruits on life-threatening missions. We start recruits off on small tasks, such as keeping watch over a neighborhood.
I'm sure our listeners will be relieved to hear that.
And that's the way to the elevator taken care of.